But on a serious note, I would like to dedicate this one to Chester. I know what it's like to lose somebody like that. And at least we have his music forever. So this one's for Chester.